Naruto can possibly unlock the Rinnesharingan in Boruto. Now, a lot of people know that Naruto is supposedly in a situation where he cannot really get out. Naruto is definitely in some kind of trouble. And we basically learned about that when Kawaki told Boruto that he'd be sending Boruto to meet the 7th. Now, a lot of people have been predicting that Naruto is dead. And Naruto cannot die, in my opinion, because he is the original gangster of this Naruto series. He is the OG. So it's either that he's dead or he's kidnapped or he's captured, and obviously I don't believe that he's dead, so I believe that he's captured. And the only people that have the ability to capture Naruto are people stronger than him, obviously, which would be members from the Otsutsuki clan. And we do remember when Naruto fought members from the Otsutsuki clan, which is Momoshiki and Kenshiki, and they were extremely strong. Now, we know that Naruto didn't really fight them alone. He had help from Sasuke and Boruto. And we also know that Naruto wasn't in full power when he actually fought Momoshiki and Kenshiki because he got a lot of his chakra stolen. But it still doesn't defeat the fact that Naruto is definitely not stronger than Momoshiki and Kenshiki. And seeing that lets us understand that there are people out there that are stronger than Naruto. And his training doesn't end just because he's a Hokage. And once Naruto is captured, we don't really know if anybody is able to help Naruto. As you know, Boruto is in a fight with Kawaki right now, so Kawaki is definitely gonna occupy Boruto, and we have no idea where Sasuke is at this moment because there's not a lot of information upon Sasuke and everybody else, because the Leaf Village just looks like it's destroyed, as he's completely in shambles. So as of right now, Naruto has to fend for himself, and he has to figure out how he can get out of that situation. And the only way he can get out of that situation is by beating the people that are guarding him. Because we all know there's no cage that could hold Naruto. There has to be some people around Naruto that's restraining him from leaving wherever he is. And the only people that really have the ability to do that are people that are stronger than him, which would be people from the Otsutsuki clan. And the only way for Naruto to get stronger is for him to manifest a Ten-Tailed Beast. As you guys know, the Ten-Tailed Beast has the Rinnesharingan, and once he gets the Ten-Tailed Beast, he could become the Jinchuriki of the Ten-Tailed Beast. Now, I know you guys know that Madara and Obito became the Ten-Tailed Jinchurikis at the end of Naruto Shippuden, but they did not get the Rinnesharingan. And the reason why they did not get the Rinnesharingan is because they don't have chakra from the Otsutsuki clan. As you guys know, you need chakra from the Otsutsuki clan to manifest this Rinnesharingan. And if Naruto were to become the Ten-Tailed Jinchuriki, he would definitely get the Rinnesharingan, and he would definitely get stronger. Now, once he gets the Rinnesharingan, he would be able to bust out of wherever he is, and he could go help the Leaf Village. This is why Naruto would have to be the Ten-Tailed Jinchuriki. Now, I said this a lot in some of my past videos, that I believe that this is going to be the fifth great shinobi war where Boruto is fighting Kawaki, and I do believe there's going to be other people around fighting another battle. But I do believe that Naruto is going to be one of the huge reasons why this fight actually started and why everything is going on. And Naruto is not going to be one of those guys that's just going to sit down, lay down, and just not try to help his clan. Because as you guys remember, when the fourth Great Shinobi War was going on, and everybody was just trying to train Naruto, just trying to wait until Naruto actually gets ready and harness his nine-tailed power and chakra, he didn't want to really hear all that. He just wanted to go fight everybody. So as you guys know, Naruto is going to be itching to go help his clan. So he's really going to be desperate to do anything he can do to go help his clan. So this is really going to be the only way Naruto can help. Now, there is another possibility. It could be a possibility that people actually win the fight and rescue him. But as it looks like right now, Boruto is going to be the strongest person in the Konoha at this time, and Boruto is going to end up being preoccupied. Now, one interesting thing is that we don't know exactly where Sasuke is. Sasuke could possibly be in the war as well, helping to fight, and we don't know the whole army that's going to be fighting the actual Konoha and the Shinobi, but it does look like it's going to be a crazy fight just because of the fact that the whole Leaf Village was destroyed. But it's going to be fun to think about how this whole thing is going to play out and how everything's going to go. There's a possibility that Naruto might not get the Rinnesharingan just because of the fact that when Kaguya got the Rinnesharingan, she had eaten the chakra fruit. But the thing is, if Naruto does become the Ten-Tailed Jinchuriki, he would be extremely stronger than he ever was. If you guys think that Naruto can possibly unlock the Rinnesharingan, comment down below. I'd like to hear some of you guys' predictions about this whole situation. And it's going to get crazy coming up. But if you guys enjoyed, make sure you leave a like on this video and subscribe for more. It's been your boy Barbie, and we out.